My name's Tim Bacon. I'm a journey-level machinist. I make hinges, brackets, fittings, mainly for the aerospace industry in the Northwest. The process actually starts from a design stage where first you come up with a part to build. Somebody puts some dimensions to it by writing the code. Then you can put that code into the CNC machine and then load the tools. And once you establish a relationship from the tools to the part, then you can push the go button. And if you've done everything properly, the machine will start cutting the part. My hobby was four-wheeling, and I liked modifying my vehicle, essentially making parts. Then I became employed at a shop that had a couple manual machines, so I would stay after hours and make little widgets for my stuff. The opportunity came up to go to school, and I was like, well, I could do this for a living. Then I got a job at a shop that participated in the apprenticeship program. As time developed, the group at AJAC approached me and asked me if I would teach for them. Key skills would be, I would put problem solving way at the top. Math skills are very important, spatial perception, being able to visualize. Another would be attention to detail. If you're making parts for the space shuttle, you want to have a good high attention to detail on what you're doing. If somebody was asking me about being a machinist, I would ask them if they like working with their hands, if they like making things, and go from there. I really do love being a machinist. I really do feel fortunate that I'm able to do what I do. In the machinist trade, a person that's skilled and good at what they do will always have a job.